1917 for military training. Before being sent into war in Europe to help Poland in his struggle to regain independence in 1918. The historic military cemetery here in Niagara-on-the-Lake is the final resting place for 26 of the soldier volunteers.